when you're from a country that is torn with war or civil disputes, you don't often think about enhancing your life further. It's just always trying to survive. But if you're here where you're protected by these veterans, you have a better chance at a better life because you're not so focused on trying to survive the next day or worrying about your own children or for your own life.